I'm Alicia Glass, and we are here at WonderCon 2022 with
Jenny Keene
and Jeremy Adams
from
Blue Beetle.
Yep, Blue Beetle.
So if you would please tell us a bit about your contribution to Blue Beetle.
Well, me and Rick and Jim, who are producers, we came up with this idea for Blue Beetle, a story about the Ted Kord Blue Beetle and the Question, done in kind of a funny 1960s cartoon version. And I had the opportunity to write a nice little outline and hand it off to the comic stylings of Jenny.
Yeah, he wrote the outline, handed it off to me, and then I got, he did all the hard work.
No, I've read those jokes, that's hard work.
And then I got to have all the fun.
Yeah.
Just scripting out the outline, putting in all the jokes, getting the, you know, to make it really funny.
Yeah,
and you know, and then they told me what they wanted to do with it. They wanted it to look kind of vintagey and cool, so that made me very excited.
Are we talking 1940s or such?
No, mostly like the old like 1960s Spider-Man. Like it is,
ooh,
it is identical in kind of like tone. It's funny. The guys who put it together, storyboard guides and animation, there are like hiccups in color and, you know, animation, like just little things back in the day that you would be considered mistakes now that were intentionally put into this.
The equivalent of cigarette burns in movies.
Exactly. Yes. That's exactly right. Yeah, yeah.
If you looked at it, you would think this was just pulled out of an archive from somewhere.
Right.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it looks really great.
It's like a lost pilot for a show that we never got, but we should.
Congratulations. So can you tell us about The Question?
The Question is this this preposterous character that Ditko created that lives in Hub City. He has like a mask that puts on his face.
Oh, The Question is a character.
Yes, he is a character that asks many questions. And he's like super conspiratorial, and he believes in, because Ditko was of this line of thinking, he believes in absolute objective truth, but it leads him down some really strange paths, which, much to the consternation of Ted Kord, Blue Beetle, who thinks he's just crazy at the start of this thing.
And how did you choose to run with that?
Well, I wanted to lean into Blue Beetle's irritation with Question, because that was where the comedy came from. Because they had to work together, you know, think about when Jim and Dwight on The Office have to work together.
Mm-hmm.
So sort of drew on that.
That's wonderful. Congratulations. Thank you so much. That's my entertainment. What's yours?